Hi everyone, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today's Tip Tuesday is how to save CPU power for music production. Now there's various ways in which you can do this, and I'm just going to mention a few. The first is buying more RAM for your PC or Mac. 16 gigabytes or more should be fine. You might want to purchase an SSD drive. They read quicker and are faster. But obviously these ideas involve spending money. So let's take a look at some ideas without the need to spend any money.